I'm suggesting we round them all up, pull down their pants, and fuck them until their spirits leave their bodies. USA!
Mr. Omar Navarro. Let's give it up.
Omar, how's everybody doing? So,
welcome back.
I just did an interview with Fox News.
Yeah, I saw you.
And I was talking about how Maxine Waters is not representing our communities really well. And you know, this is disenfranchised, what's going on in Los Angeles and San Francisco. You look at those communities and look like shitholes. You see crap all over the streets. You see homeless all over the place. I see 60,000 more homeless people in the past 6 years in Los Angeles alone. And what the majority of the people are running the show, they're the Democrats. What are the Democrats doing for our communities?
Nothing.
These people back there, all they're doing is complaining. They're complaining and they don't have solutions. These are bought and paid for by George Soros. We all agree to that, right? I'm sitting right now in a country. My family came from Cuba, a communist country. And I understand what communism is about. And when I see communism, I look over there.
Damn right.
I see a bunch of communists. So one of the things that we have to do, we have to fight against communists. We have to make sure that we're doing whatever we can to make sure that way of life does not infiltrate our government. That's why we elected Donald Trump.
Yes.
He's the peacekeeper of freedom.
Yes.
That's why we elected Donald Trump.
Yes.
And when I saw him as running for president, I said, finally, we got someone with the balls to do something about it. Finally, we have someone who took action, who's gonna build the wall, who's gonna keep illegals out of our borders.
Yes.
We gotta stop the crime that is going on in the borders. You have people say, we have to be sensitive, right? We have to be sensitive towards illegals. They want a life too, right? Well, what about the sensitive people that are here in our country, the homeless that are here in our country? What about those people? What are they doing for them? They're doing absolutely nothing. Hey, I'm talking. But anyways, what I'm saying right now is we gotta stop the bullshit. And we gotta take some action. We gotta create jobs. We gotta focus on manufacturing. I'm offering a new bill in Congress that offers an opportunity for college students that have college debt that we can roll it over into buying a property. That's called the Homeowner Ownership Act. And I'm thinking that that's gonna be a great way to help people. We're not gonna give a handout and pay for the loans like Elizabeth Warren is offering. None of that. So if you read my plan, it's on my website at omarnavarro.com. I want you guys to read about it. It's really good. Anyways, what I'm gonna get to is, when I ran 2 years ago, I had no idea my campaign was gonna take off. I had no idea I was gonna end up on Fox News. I had no idea that I was gonna have the endorsements of Diamond and Silk.
Woo!
I was gonna have the endorsement of Herman Cain. I was gonna have an advisor like Roger Stone behind me. The endorsement of Mike Flynn, a great man.
Riding around a car with Joy Villa.
The endorsement of Sheriff Joe. I didn't know that all these people were gonna step up and back my campaign. I didn't know that I was gonna raise over $1 million challenging Maxine Waters in Los Angeles County. Over 25,000 people stepped up and said, enough's enough, we gotta challenge this lady. This lady's out of touch. She's trying to impeach the president. Can you believe that? Who wants to impeach the president? I mean, they do, on no grounds though. No grounds at all. So what we gotta do, we gotta impeach Maxine Waters. I have a petition online. Impeach Maxine Waters. Actually,
yeah.
Under the Constitution, we can actually expel a member of Congress for disorderly behavior. So Maxine Waters has incited violence against our president, against his supporters. We gotta get her out of there.
Yeah.
So I'm asking
yeah.
in this upcoming election. I need
so.
You. Everybody is here. Are you guys with me?
Yeah!
Thank you guys.
Thank you!
Hey, hey.